SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
It's hard to miss when you're this close. Toss your weapon over here. Slowly. You are a fool to come back here, stupid man.
A lady sniper, huh?
Didn't you know that two-thirds of the world's greatest assassins are women? Do you want to die now? Or after your female friend? Which will it be?
I'll die after I kill you.
Is that right? Well, at least you've got spirit. I am Sniper Wolf, and I always kill what I aim at. Oh, you're my special prey. Got it? Oh, I've left my mark on you. I won't forget it. Until I kill you, you're all I think about.
Take him away.
Don't kill me yet. I'm too alive. Leave it to me. I want no more exploits like that, don't you?
Yes, he's my target. Mine. He's tougher than I thought.
Do you know who I am? I always knew that one day I would meet you. The man who stole what was rightly mine. The man who stole my birthright. Me? I'm the man you stole everything good from. And now, after the sacrifice of our brothers, after 30 long years, finally, the two of us meet. The brother of light and the brother of dark.
Do you need his DNA too?
Yes. I want a sample while he's still alive. We need it to correct the genome soldier's mutations.
Then we'll be able to cure them?
No. We still have to get our hands on Big Boss's DNA.
Have they given in to our demands yet?
Not yet.
They won't give in. They're all hypocrites, every one of them.
Is that your opinion as a Kurd?
They always put politics first.
That's right. That's why they want to avoid any leak about their precious new nuclear weapon.
Boss, it looks like our friend is awake.
There definitely is a resemblance, don't you think, little brother? Or should I say, Big Brother? I'm not sure. Anyway, it doesn't matter. You and I are both the last surviving sons of Big Boss. It's me.
Really?
Then what?
Oof, those idiots!
All right, Raven. I'll be right there. They're not responding to our demands. We launched the first one in 10 hours as planned.
Damn Americans.
Looks like you read them wrong.
Something's funny. Normally the Americans are the first ones to the negotiating table. They must think they've got something up their sleeves.
So it's come down to it, has it? We're going to launch that nuke and ride it all the way into history.
I've got to take care of some launch preparations. You're in charge here, Ocelot.
What about you? Wanna stay for the show?
I'm not interested. It's time to feed the family.
So you prefer your wolves to my show, huh?
Ocelot, don't screw up like you did with the chief.
Yes, I know. That was an accident. I didn't think a pencil pusher like him would be so tough.
Well, his mental defenses were reinforced by hypnotherapy.
Boss, what about that ninja?
He's killed 12 men. Whoever he is, he's some kind of lunatic.
Bastard took my hand. How could he have gotten in here?
Perhaps there's a spy among us. Mantis is dead. We've also got to find out what killed Baker, an octopus. We're short-handed, so make this little torture show of yours as short as possible.
Torture? This is an interrogation.
As you wish. See you later, brother.
Your woman is still in this world.
Beryl.
Catch you later, handsome.
Once she picks a target, she doesn't think about anything else. Sometimes she even falls in love with them before she kills them. Finally, just the two of us. How are you feeling?
Not bad. Caught a nice nap on this revolving bed of yours. Too bad I was sleeping alone.
Glad to hear that. This is some bed, all right. I'm about to show you some of its nicer features.
Where are my things?
Oh, don't worry. They're all there. Washington was taking quite a chance sending you here. Someone must have had a lot of faith in your skill, huh, carrier boy?
So, Metal Gear is armed with a new type of nuclear warhead, huh?
Why don't you go ask Campbell for the full story?
Colonel.
By the way, you got an optical disc from President Baker, didn't you?
What if I did?
Is that the only disc? There's no other data?
What do you mean?
There's no copy? If not, that's fine.
Is Meryl okay?
She's not dead yet. Wolf must have been feeling generous. What if you want her to stay that way? You better start answering my questions right now. You were holding one card key. Where are the other two? What's the trick behind that key?
Trick?
That weasel of a president said there's some kind of trick to using the key.
Hell if I know.
I see. No problem then. We're going to play a game, Snake. And we'll find out what kind of man you really are. When the pain becomes too great to bear, just give up, and your suffering will end. But if you do, the girl's life is mine. Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. Don't even think about using auto-fire, or I'll know. I'm going to run a high-voltage electric current through your body. If it's just for a short time, it won't kill you. You're a tough guy, Snake. But I've got some bad news for you. You're no POW. You're a hostage. There's no Geneva Convention. No one is coming to save you. Starting to feel a little scared. Good. You should be. Okay, let's get started. Okay, here we go.
Right. Yeah, the only reason I was moving so much in that cutscene was, usually there's a script where if you move a lot, Ocelot notices, and Jesus Christ, this controller works!
How did you like that?
Yeah.
Shall we go again?
Ocelot notices and he says, oh, you can't escape, stop moving, something like that. But that script seems to be missing in this version. Same with the script where if you... Jesus Christ. If you go to the toilet, like, just as Meryl goes in. Yet? She usually comes out in her underwear, yet. But in this version, nah. So there seems to be a few things missing, like the boss music as well, which sucks. Come on, my finger. That sounds weird.
You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. You're the boss's brother, all right. Your brother, he's an amazing man. Who else could shoot down two F-16s with a Hind helicopter? The Les Enfants Terribles project was not a total failure. He is the one man who could make my dream into a reality.
Like I got a roommate. The DARPA chief? Whew. What a stench.
Fuck, I forgot how much that hurts you out. Yeah. I'm not actually going to escape through the usual means. I'm going to escape through a different means, which means I've got to get tortured a lot more. But anyone who knows what I'm talking about, or knows what I'm hinting about, will already know what I'm trying to do. No! I want to be noisy! I'm thinking about punching your dick. You lined up perfectly for it before. Come here. I can't do it from there. No.
Snake, are you okay? I've been better.
How's Mara?
They've got her. Damn. Snake, the government has decided not to give in to their demands. We're trying to buy some more time.
Come on, Colonel. Why don't you stop playing dumb? I'm sorry about Meryl, but I want the lies to end now.
What are you talking about?
Metal Gear was designed to launch a new type of nuclear warhead, wasn't it? You knew it all along, didn't you? Why did you try to hide it?
I'm sorry.
Can't tell the grunts, huh? You've changed a lot. Metal Gear, secret advanced nuclear weapons research. Does the White House know about this? How deep does it go?
As far as I know, as of yesterday, the president had not been briefed about the Rex project.
Need to know basis, is that the idea?
These are sensitive times. Even subcritical nuclear tests are causing quite a stir.
Plausible deniability, huh?
Yes. And tomorrow, the president and his Russian counterpart are scheduled to sign the START 3 Accord.
I get it. That's the reason for the deadline.
That's right, Snake. And that's why we can't let this terrorist attack go public.
We still haven't even ratified START 2 or dealt with the issue of TMDs. This has to do with the president's reputation and America's place as the dominant superpower.
So patriotism is your excuse for circumventing the Constitution?
Please, Snake. Just stop them.
Why should I?
Because you're the only one who can.
In that case, tell me the truth about this new type of nuclear warhead.
I told you before, I don't know the details.
I don't believe you. If the situation is so serious, why don't you give in to their demands? Let them have Big Boss's remains.
You see?
Or is there some reason that you can't do that? Something you haven't told me about?
Publicly, the president has been very vocal in his opposition to eugenics experiments. We don't want the existence of the Genome Army to go public.
And that's the only reason? Huh. Hell with you.
I'm sorry.
The corpse of the DARPA chief is lying right here next to me.
Poor man.
But it's strange. He looks and smells like he's been dead for days. All his blood's been drained out, too.
Drained?
Maybe to slow down decomposition?
I have no idea.
But the chief only died a few hours ago, right?
Right. He's already started to decompose.
What could it all be about?
Something in his blood that they wanted?
I doubt it. Just the nanomachines in the transmitter.
Did the Chief tell them his detonation code?
I'm afraid so. It looks like they've got both codes and are nearly ready to launch.
Damn. Is there any way to prevent it?
It seems that there's some type of emergency override device that can cancel out the detonation code. It's a countermeasure that ArmsTech installed secretly. You have to unlock it with three special card keys.
And where are those keys?
I've got one of them. I don't know where the other two are. Besides, I'm locked up here.
We've got no choice. Forget about the keys. Your top priority now is to destroy Metal Gear itself. Sorry to have to lay it all in your lap, but you're all I've got. Bust out of there and get to the communications tower. Also...
What? Meryl, right?
Yeah.
I'll save her.
Thanks.
Right, let's do this. Let's do this, just stand around a bit and just fuck around, I guess.
Shut up!
That's all I can really do at the moment. I wonder what calling Otacon now would do.
Otacon, are you still okay?
Yeah, thanks to the stealth camouflage, that is.
I have a favor to ask. I need your help.
I was wondering when you'd ask. What should I do?
I've been captured. I'm locked up here in this cell.
What cell?
There's a big torture machine nearby.
Okay, I know it. It's close. I'll be there right away.
Thanks.
But what he really means is he'll be here after the second torture scene, pretty much. Hey, you, dickhead. Hey, you, dickhead. Shut up! Dickhead. Oh, you're not gonna say this, then. Dickhead.
Shut up in there, will ya?
He always does it wrong when I want him to do it. Dickhead.
Shut up.
Prick.
Shut
asshole.
Up. Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Okay, I'll tell you once more. Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. I've fought wars in Afghanistan, Mozambique, Eritrea, and Chad. Among the Mujahideen guerrillas, I was known and feared as Shalashaska. I was trained by the Russian Gru. I am not like one of those KGB slugs. To me, this isn't torture. It's a sport.
You're all just a bunch of sadists.
Don't confuse me with those uniformed fools. Well, shall we begin? Okay, here we go.
Why is Ocelot so awesome? I mean, he's... I'm not an asshole, but he's awesome. Oh! I will never give up! Unless the button fucks me over.
How did you like that?
And I mean,
shall
fucks
we go
me over
again?
Like it presses itself. Oh! This was actually pretty brutal for games those days. Like, you never really saw anything like this then.
We're not finished yet.
I guess you could say that about Kojima. He always pushed the bar in some way or another, which is pretty awesome. Because look at games now, they're just far worse with the brutal content. I'll have all my life, thank you.
You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. We live in a sad age. Imperialism, totalitarianism, perestroika. 20th century Russia has had its share of problems, but at least they had an ideology. Russia today has nothing.
They're struggling between freedom and order, and with that struggle, a new spirit of nationalism has been born.
The boss has a close friend high up in the Russian government.
He's currently the head of Spetsnaz. He's agreed to purchase this new nuclear weapons system. The Hind was just a down payment.
So you're in this for money?
I don't need money. I want Russia to be reborn, to lead a brave new world order.
Ocelot kind of gives away too many things during this torture session. Is he trying to torture me, or am I trying to interrogate him? Like, what's going on here? He's giving off a lot more information than I am.
Shut up! Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up in there, will ya?
Well, I got a call.
You okay, Snake?
Yeah. Nothing new to report.
Snake, is there anything I can do?
Yeah. My arm hurts.
Poor Snake. I'll increase the level of painkillers in your blood.
Okay, but you can leave out the Benzedrine. That stuff makes me too frisky.
I guess you're not feeling too bad after all.
Naomi, please talk to me. Say something to take my mind off the pain.
What can I say?
Anything.
I'm not a very good talker.
Please. Tell me about yourself.
Myself? That's a tough one.
Any family?
That's not a happy topic for me.
I don't have any family. No. Wait. There was a man who said he was my father.
Where is he?
Dead. By my own hand.
Big Boss.
What? Big Boss? I had no idea.
There was no way you could. It happened in Zanzibar 6 years ago. Only Snake and I know the real truth of what happened there.
So, is it true? Was Big Boss really your father?
That's what he said. That's all I know.
And you were able to kill him, knowing that?
Yep.
How?
He wanted it. Besides, some people just need killing.
That's patricide.
Yep. That's the trauma that Mantis was talking about. The one we share in common.
Is that why you left Foxhound?
Let's just say that I needed to be alone for a while, and Alaska was the perfect place.
Snake. I didn't have a real family either. Just a big brother who put me through school. They weren't even blood related, and he was much older than me.
Where is he?
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
Snake, is there a woman in your life?
After you've been through as many wars as me, it's hard to trust anyone.
Friends?
Roy Campbell.
You're still calling me friend?
Is that it?
No. There was another. Frank Yeager.
What?
Big Boss's most trusted lieutenant. And the only member of Foxhound ever to receive the code name Fox. Gray Fox.
I learned a lot from him.
But didn't you try to kill each other?
That's true. We did, in Zanzibar. But it was nothing personal. We were just professionals on opposite sides, that's all.
And you still call yourself friends?
Hard to believe. War is no reason to end a friendship.
That's insane.
I first met him on the battlefield. He was being held a prisoner of Outer Heaven, but he didn't look like a prisoner to me. He was always so cool and precise. I was still green, and he showed me the ropes.
You knew him well?
No. We never talked about our personal lives. Sort of an unwritten rule. The next time I saw him on the battlefield, we were enemies. We were fighting barehanded in a minefield. I know it sounds strange to most people, but we were just two soldiers doing our jobs. It's like a sport.
Men in their games. You're like wild animals.
You're right. We are animals.
So if you were friends, then how do you explain the ninja's behavior?
I don't know.
It's your genes. They make you predisposed towards violence.
You really like talking about genes, Naomi. Why did you get into genetic research anyway?
I never knew who my parents were, or even what they looked like. I guess I got into genetics because I wanted to figure out why I am the way I am.
So you studied about DNA?
Yeah. I thought if I studied my genetic structure, I'd find out who I really was. I thought that by analyzing a person's genetic information, I could retrieve the blank spots in that person's memory.
Memory is stored in DNA?
We're not sure, but we know that a person's genetic fate is determined just by the sequence of the four bases in their DNA.
So what about my fate? You know my DNA sequence, don't you?
Your fate? I'm sorry, I have no idea.
Of course not. You're a scientist, not a fortune teller.
Makes me laugh that she was so, like, she dismissed that one just straight off. She was like, your DNA? Sorry, I have no fucking clue. Foreshadowing. It's not really much for me to do here. And that fucking sight is massive on the radar. It's not usually that big. Hello, Artacon. You just kind of appeared out of nowhere, but hiya.
Hey, I'm here.
I know you are.
It's me,
Artacon.
Wow, they even captured you.
Hurry, get me out of here.
Let me go, that hurts.
Hurry up.
Is that how you ask a guy a favor? Let me go. Jeez. It's like an animal's cage. Oh, what a smell.
Because of him.
Yeah, it's the Derpa Chief.
You don't hurry up and get me out of here. I'll be laying next to him.
Those bastards. This lock won't open with a security card. You need a key like the soldiers carry.
So what are you doing here then?
I thought you might be hungry. If you need more food, I can bring some more later. Also, I got you this level 6 card. It'll get you out of that torture room. Here, take this too.
What's this?
It's a handkerchief. I got it from Sniper Wolf.
Why?
I don't know why, but she's nice to me.
Sounds like Stockholm Syndrome to me.
I was taking care of the dogs here. After the terrorists took over, they were planning to shoot all the dogs. But Sniper Wolf stopped them. She even let me feed them when I asked. She likes dogs. She must be a good person. Please don't hurt her.
Wake up, you idiot. She's the one who shot Meryl.
Well, that's all I can do.
They're planning to launch a nuke. I've got to stop them.
Then you have to get past the communications tower.
First, you have to get me out of here.
Come on, I'm trying my best.
That guard's got the key. You'll have to take him out.
Give me a break. I'm no soldier. I can't take anybody out.
You have to.
I'll be killed. Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait.
Hey, I'm here. Where? Right in front of you. It always made me laugh when that happened. Oh, I got hiccups for some reason. Oh, I'm locked in a cell. Let me out. Yeah, like I said, I'm not doing it the usual way. In fact, let's do this because there's no other reason to use this. Oh no, I've died.
What are you playing around with that ketchup for?
What are you on about? I've died. I've impaled myself on ketchup. Look, can't you see? Look, I'm dead. Fine. Oh shit, he's gone to sleep. He'll think I've like disappeared. I did that at the right possible moment then. This has got to be the worst guard in existence. I mean, you did. I got the cold medicine. I'm sure I've got the cold medicine. so I probably just robbed it off him.
What the hell are you doing?
The guard conversation in this one is so much better than Twin Snakes. Like, in Twin Snakes, he just sounds like he can't be bothered. Like, he's like, shut up, what are you doing? Kind of stuff like that. Okay, maybe not that calm, but in this one he's like, shut up! Fuck you!
Shut up in there, will ya? Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Okay, I'll tell you once more. Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. Okay, here we go.
I like how he says circle button. I'm using the B button. And it says action button in the actual subtitles. Well, I think he didn't have the subtitles on there. Did this still appear for that point?
How did you like that?
It was beautiful. Do
Shall
it again.
We go again?
I loved it. I feel so pretty. Pretty? I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh yes. It feels so good.
Had enough yet?
No, give me
We're
more.
We're not finished yet.
Hurt me more. Fucking the ninja would be right at home with this. In fact, he always gets this, doesn't he, if he gets hurt. He gets like electrocuted all the time.
You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. You're a soldier. You should understand. You and I can't continue to live in a world like this. We need tension, conflict. The world today has become too soft. We are living in an age where true feelings are suppressed. So we're going to shake things up a bit. We'll create a world dripping with tension. A world filled with greed and suspicion, bravery and cowardice. You want the same thing that we do. Liquid Snake is the one. He is an incredible man. He is the man who can really make it happen.
It's one of them, like, Ocelot is talking right out of his ass right now, because he doesn't want... Well, he doesn't want... I don't know. Ocelot's a fucking really hard one to figure out half the time. I've played all of the games and I'm still like, what? What was your plan again? I can spin around like a helicopter because physics. Come on, I want the other thing to happen. I think it happens now, actually. Yeah, here we go. Well, that's not the ninja, is it? Why did it sound like he shot the lock with a gun?
Otacon, so you're here to get me out. The ninja?
I've got to admit, I was so surprised when that actually happened, because the first time that happened, I was just fucking around. I was just fucking around seeing what would happen, like, if I stayed there forever. And obviously you don't stay there forever, because that happens, and it's pretty cool. So you're always going to get out of there, no matter what. Doesn't matter if you think of plans or not, you're still gonna get out of there. Let's put my clothes on. Let's get rid of this, because I always know that's got to be there, because of Ocelot reasons. Fucking Ocelot.
That was a close one, Snake. Ocelot, you'll pay for that.
Imagine if I didn't get out of there in time and my fucking clothes just blew up. It was just like, what the fuck? That's meant to take out Snake. Okay, I sound a fuck all like Ocelot then. When Naomi said, do you have a woman in your life? I was expecting Snake just to say, Raiden. I don't know why, like... It would have been funny, but like he doesn't even know Raiden at the moment, does he? He should. He should know everyone. You know what? You're just gonna die. I don't like wasting bullets. Wait, how does that guy not trigger the trapdoor? Just realised that. He walks directly over it, but he doesn't trigger it. He doesn't trigger it because... reasons. Okay, I don't need to go in there. Is there any reason for me to be in here, actually? Other than to stock up on shite? I just realised I'm very near the end of the game right now. Well, not near the end, but... I've gotten pretty damn far in it. What am I on about? I'm nowhere near the end of the game. I'm about halfway through. My mind doesn't work sometimes, or all the time. You know what, I'll just pick these ones up. I don't think I need FAMAS bullets right at this moment. Oh, what's that? Nikita missiles! I'll have them. I like how it doesn't show that part of the map until you've destroyed it. That makes no sense. It doesn't show past that wall until you've destroyed it, I mean. I need to speak English, or just any kind of language that's recognisable by humans. Because I'm not human. I don't know what to talk about half the time with this game, because half the time I'm not able to talk because there's so many cutscenes. Again, it's like Zone of the Enders. I nearly said it's like Metal Gear Solid, but... it is kind of like Metal Gear Solid. I never realised that. Oh, I want some bee clay. That was weird. I don't know why he said that. How? How do you see me while I'm underneath you? That makes no sense. And I just took damage for no reason then. Didn't need to take damage then, just to prove my point. That has some wide view, that one though. Let's go through here. Let's go through there. Let's go through everywhere. Can you tell I'm kind of stuck on what to talk about? I think everyone knows. Come on, soldier. Let's shoot the nukes! Oh no, we're dead! Here's a bit of an oversight there. I don't think you can actually do that in the remake. I think this stopped you from being able to do it in the remake. What the fuck am I doing? That guy was directly in my sight, but... what the fuck?! I keep forgetting them. Oh no! Okay, that didn't work! That failed. Okay, they can hear you then. But the gun is so loud, they should be able to hear you a bit more than that. None of that! I don't want you! That should be alright now. No! What have I done? Fuck this one up. In we go. I like how he's just walking about. He's just like, nothing's happened. Oh shit, something's happened. Okay. That was a weird patrol. I'm Snake. I'm over here. You can't see me when I do this. I'm Snake. Alright, let's not fuck this up again, shall we? I'm surprised that camera didn't actually see me when I was running about. The soldiers. Be funny if Snake actually talked. There's soldiers everywhere. Right. Where the fuck am I going again? Oh yeah, B1. Oh yeah, I've done the thingy fight. I have another sniper wolf fight. Jesus, you have to backtrack so much in this. Like, you go back to the same place twice in a row. It's a bit harsh. But let's do this. I was trying so hard to get into first person view mode, but I don't know why, because it's kind of pointless going in that mode. Oh, I got the handkerchief now, haven't I? Yay, I don't have to hurt the puppies. Hello! You are a dog. I'm not trying to insult you. That's one thing about Sniper Wolf. I always thought she was like purring. That's why I always thought it was weird that she was called Sniper Wolf. Because it really does sound like she's purring all the time. Like, Mind you, my dad's dog. What? That's a rough collie. That does kind of moan a lot, going in its sleep, so maybe she's doing that. Maybe she's just moaning a lot, like I'm Sniper Wolf. Fuck you. Maybe. Or maybe I've just completely lost my mind because of how late it is now, or early, I should say. Where am I going? Jesus, it's 5:30. Wow.
Fine.
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Meryl. Stop Liquid.
That's what Meryl would want too.
You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No, I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes. Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the Mafia.
When was that?
Oh, sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
Ah, oh, shit. I heard that as well. My fucking controller. My controller disconnected, but it did a bloody good job of staying connected this time. But it should stay connected all the time. Just a second. Right, and we're back again. Did anyone realise Snake did a kind of U-turn in that cutscene? Like, I was here, but it classed me as here? Looking at the door like that. So he kind of did like a weird U-turn to look at the blood. That was weird. Anyway, yeah, my controller kind of died again. Not having much luck with this controller, am I? This is the third time it's done it during this playthrough. Though this time it did last a lot longer. Yeah, I see you up there. Is it worth using a chaff grenade just for that item? Maybe. Let's find out what it is first. No, it isn't. Because I'm already at full health. But yeah, messing around with the analog stick during the cutscene seems to keep the controller connected. It's weird. The only time I've ever had this problem is when I used to play Phantasy Star Online. When I had a third-party PS3 controller, that was a bit shit, but it worked. But I was using that for it, and it disconnected all the time. Like, it was a fucking nightmare to try and play. Like, there was a point where I just got some software for my PSP, because it was modded. And I could use my PSP as a controller, so I just did that instead. Which was a lot easier, to be honest. If I had my PSP set up right now, I'd probably just use that system, because that works so much better. It's just the control setup is not the greatest. What the hell's that? Never noticed that before. Those pictures on there. Weird. Yeah, if you throw a chaff grenade in this room, it still doesn't help. That's why in, I think in Twin Snakes they got it right there, because they've made it so, yeah, I held down the inventory so I could hold down my crawl button without crawling, so I can run. Yeah, they got it right in Twin Snakes, because there's sensors where that is as well, which makes a lot more sense than just a camera, because usually you can chaff grenade the cameras and stuff like that, but in that part alone, you can't. Weird. Alright. Oh, I see you coming up behind me. Whoa, what are you doing, Snake? Snake's arms are going fucking mental. Is he trying to aim at the guys above him that aren't even visible yet? But yeah, that Gaming Sins video, what does it look like I'm doing? Running and gunning. I don't know, it just kind of annoyed me that was classed as Like, I only watch those videos for a...
What do you do?
I only watch those videos for a laugh and stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake, Snake! Okay, the auto-aim definitely isn't as good in this one as it is in the original. But yeah, I watch those videos for a laugh, just to see what they'll come out with. But that is just wrong. Because you can run while shooting. Oh, what's happened to the sound? Oh, what are you doing, Snake? I'm trying to shoot these guys and you're just aiming your gun like a madman. Just shooting up in the sky. What the fuck are you doing? I've never actually come across that before. Whatever, I'm just gonna run past you. No, I'm not, apparently. Ah, it's working. Weirdly enough, the sound keeps cutting out. Like, it's getting really, really quiet now. For fuck's sake. I've used a lot more rations than I wanted to right now. Mainly because he wasn't aiming properly. Oh, for fuck's sake. The AI is a little bastard in this one. Oh, they stopped following me now. Like, they get right behind you in this one, whereas in the other one, they just kind of stop in front of you and get shot. But Snake was so fucking weird during that. He was just aiming up in the sky. I don't know what the fuck he was trying to do. I wonder if it's to do with the conversion of this over to PC, because it's in widescreen now, so Snake's aiming isn't exactly great. I don't know. I don't know how these things work. What? I want to go over now! Just kind of let that one slip, didn't I? Keep forgetting.
Should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
If I stay here, I'm finished.
If you don't pick up the rope, you have to go all the way back down and pick it up again. That's so difficult.
While you're away from the wall, press down on the directional button to drop down. If you jump while pressing right or left on the directional button, you can make a big jump in that direction. If you press and hold the circle button while using the directional button, you can walk slowly across the wall. If you're careful with the timing, you should be able to dodge the gunfire from the hind while you rappel down. If anyone can do it, you can, Snake.
Press the action button and the circle button. The crawl button. I like how it abbreviates. kind of. Oh no! Don't shoot me! I'm Snake. Wow, he's actually pretty good at aiming in this one. No, don't shoot me! There we go. Just slam into the fucking barrier, why don't you? Or the... whatever you call it. It's not a girder, is it? The wall. Let's just call it that. I see you. I should be able to shoot them like this, I think. I missed you. I missed you. Where have you been? Yeah, this is the easy way of doing it. It's so much easier than just sniping the guys, because you lose no health doing it as well. And plus you can get all three. Well, the blast doesn't kill the others, that's the only problem. Fuck me, he's strong. I'm gonna die this time. He died? There we go. Yeah, the blast doesn't kill the others. I think the blast is the worst part of it. I think there's just... ah! There's no more! What am I doing? I don't even need that gun. Let's do the one leg. It looks like he's kind of not propelling himself, but pushing himself along with one leg. Like, oh! Like his other leg's got like a wheel on it or something. Come on, bitch. I can take you down now. Alright. Always made me laugh when that happened. Like, he's like, oh, I'll take you down with a hind. Oh shit, you got a stinger. Ha ha ha, bye bye. Yeah, I'm gonna do this part first. Because it just saves a bit of time. There is a lot of backtracking in this game. I forgot how much backtracking there is. That'd be classed as a really bad thing nowadays, that there's so much backtracking in a game. But it is kind of necessary in this one, I guess. Because everyone's being a dick to you. That's the only logical explanation. Everyone's a dick to you. They've destroyed all the ways that you can go. Yeah, if you hold it diagonal... I don't know why I keep saying it like that. If you hold it diagonal up and left, you can keep running, which saves a bit of time.
Don't shoot! It's me, don't shoot! It's me, Snake!
Otacon, how'd you get here?
Well, it wasn't as dramatic as your entrance, believe me. I'm afraid of heights.
You were watching?
Yeah, I was watching. I was riding in the back of their truck, thanks to the stealth camouflage.
How did you get up here?
The elevator, of course.
The first floor of the circular staircase was destroyed.
That's why I took the elevator.
The elevator was working?
Yeah, that's right. You're incredible. Like a movie hero or something.
No. You're wrong. In the movies, the hero always saves the girl.
You mean Meryl? Sorry. Forget I said anything. Snake, there's something I've really got to ask you. It's why I followed you up this far. Have you ever loved someone?
That's what you came to ask?
No, I mean, I was wondering if even soldiers fall in love.
What are you trying to say?
I want to ask you. Do you think love can bloom, even on a battlefield?
Yeah, I do. I think at any time, any place, people can fall in love with each other. But if you love someone, you have to be able to protect them.
I think so too.
I have a favor to ask.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, it'll be easy.
I told you before I don't want to hurt anyone.
I don't want you to either.
Okay.
The elevator is stopped down there. I want you to get it to move. You see?
That's weird.
It was working before, but now it isn't.
Maybe the panel's broken.
Can you fix it?
It was working before. If it's the mechanism, leave it to me.
I've got to go and swat a noisy fly.
Okay. I'll stay here and hold the fort. Good luck.
You really look like hell. Are you okay?
Don't worry. If I do this, it doesn't matter. I just pretend like I'm not here, and then I'm not scared.
Strange logic. I'm counting on you.